Eyeliner. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's start with that first, and I'll come back for it later. My eyes so wiggly and shaky. And okay, just a little bit more. Hi, Tita Raquel. Eyeliner is the worst. But it's the worst, but it's the most important part of putting on makeup, especially when you are cosplaying, because it makes your eyes bigger. And you know, you all know that I have small Asian eyes, so this is like my magic. Except that it's really hard. I don't know how people do it. And I have a hard time always pairing it. Okay. And then, so we're done with the eyes. Just gonna put some lashes and let's see, which one should I? Or should I just put mascara on? Okay, let's try it. Try this out. So guys, if you want to talk to me or ask me questions, I am just right here, and I should be mahirap po tita, masakit. Okay, so lashes and lash glue. And hopefully it sticks. And if it doesn't work, I might just put on some mascara instead. Damn. Wait. Wait, I'm gonna put that later. I'm just gonna finish my makeup first. got messy hair. Let me just fix this. See anything. Oh, the Garter King moves. Wait, I can't see. Reference. See that? Okay, loose. So I gotta fix it. Tuck it in. Fix my stuff and I'll come back later and we'll do some story time, yeah? Okay, so one moment. I just need to clear my table. And guys, if you have questions, hit me up. Just, you know, comment it below, ask me questions. Get the comment section up here. Okay, so I'm just gonna put all of these back, my stuff, and I'll be right back. Okay, so what should we talk about? I'm gonna do a stream later. I'm gonna try and play Roblox again. If you guys are familiar with that. Okay, so character versus cosplay. Just lower my volume a bit. Okay, so this is the character I'm cosplaying. Oops. Let's look at some other pictures of her. This is her full outfit, and I don't have the belt, but I have the necklace and the turtleneck and the dress and the shoes. So I'll give you, like, for people who don't know who Eto is, I'll give you a background of her. Eto Yoshimura is known as the One-Eyed Ghoul. She is from the anime Tokyo Ghoul. Let me just lower my volume. So she's the One-Eyed Ghoul and also one of the most powerful ghouls in the series. So she's also, her alter ego is an author, and she writes Kaneki's favorite novels. She's the author of those novels, so this is her when she's in her alter ego as a writer. But this is also her, if you've seen this character. And I've cosplayed her in this outfit as well, with the one-eyed ghoul, one-eyed ghoul eyes and everything. So, yeah. Okay, so how did I do there? So I'm just gonna I'm gonna switch to my gaming account. So I'm gonna play a few games later, but maybe do a few TikToks as well after this. But if you want to stay and chat, I'll be happy to chat with you guys. So if you have any questions for me, like, even if it's not cosplay related, if it's anime related, I'll be happy to answer them if I know the answer to. So let's see. What's the recent anime that I've watched? Let me just go to Netflix, because I watch most of my anime on Netflix because it's legal to watch there. Oh, darn. Okay, wait. It's asking me to sign in on the PC. I'll just sign in on my phone. Let's put a little background noise. Okay, so the anime I'm currently watching is Rosario Vampire. It's a very old school anime. I think it came out 2008. So that's like what, 12 years, 13 years ago. But it's still a great anime, and it has this nostalgic feeling, and there's a bit of like ecchi in that anime. So you know how old animes used to be like, right? So just heading over Netflix here so that I can recall the animes I've watched. I've also watched, wait. It should be on my anime list, but my anime list is on this phone. The app is on this phone, so I can double check it. So I'll just check the title. I haven't watched Attack on Titan yet. Have you guys watched it? because I don't like watching an episode per week. I want to finish the whole season in like binge watching it in one sitting or in one day, because you know it's the excitement is killing me. Like, I can die because of the excitement, so I need to watch it straight, otherwise I would go crazy. Not crazy, not knowing what's coming up next. So let's see. I've watched Devilman Crybaby, and that's R18. That's an R18 anime, and I like the whole plot, but it's not for everyone. So if you are a little bit sensitive, because it has nudity, sex, murder, killings, monsters, it's a psychological anime, so if you're not into those, then don't watch it. But if you like a very nice story, something different, go ahead and try watch Devilman Crybaby.
Playing from Siaphonics.
Ah, yeah, wait. My speaker is picking up my phone. So what else have I watched recently? Kon no Oto Tomare. It's an anime about music, about the kono. Kono is the Japanese traditional instrument. It's like it's a mix of a piano, a harp, and a guitar. So it's like it's this long instrument. Wait, I'm gonna show you a picture. And I like the anime because it is, although it's a musical anime, there's a lot of theme that's leaning to life, and it's more of like a slice of life romance comedy anime. And the comedy is really good too, because they know how to put in funny scenes without overdoing it. So this is the kono. Oh, this is the anime first. I'll show you the anime. There. And I'm just in love with the characters and their stories. Kono instrument. Okay, here, a kono is like this. There, so it's about a group of students who are playing the kono, and it's like they join competitions and try to win the regionals. It's like sports theme, but of course not, it's music theme. And also, what else have I watched? I watched a lot because I was just confined to the house because, you know, after the whole hospital fiasco. And so, I don't think you guys like me to talk about that. But, you know, I have talked about dengue in my TikTok videos. I have two videos about that. So that, you know, it's just a knowledge share for the people who don't know what dengue is. Because it's mostly a tropical disease. So if you live like in the United States or in Europe, then you wouldn't be scared of that. But if you live here in Asia and other tropical countries, or like maybe Africa, then that is a very deadly disease. And you know, a lot of things could go wrong, but it's curable. It goes away on its own. So what else? Revisions. I've watched Revisions, but I'm not really into it. I mean, I watched it with my friend, little brother friend, Ewan. If you're watching this, special mention to you. But story is really not that great. The characters aren't really that good, so not a recommended anime. Oh yeah, I remember the other one. I didn't like it. That's why I find it hard to remember. The title is... It's about... I can't even remember. It's about this guy who... Bastard Magic Instructor. So he's a magic instructor for students in a fantasy world, and the intro is really bad. Like, you won't get hooked with just the introduction or the first episode. And I decided to give it a chance and try to watch it more, but still didn't, you know, it didn't appease me as much as I wanted it to. Although the characters and the drawings are really nice to look at, but the whole story or plot isn't really that good. Okay, so I'll be switching over to my gaming Facebook. Same name, Alun Gaming. If you wanna watch, it's fairly new. Like, I've only just streamed a few games before, and I'm not really a avid gamer streamer. I just like to share the games that I'm playing, and you know, for you guys to enjoy. And I'm trying to find playmates as well. So that's it. I'm gonna sign out of here and then I'm gonna switch over there. But first, I'm gonna try to look up some TikTok videos that I can do. Bye!